Hello world, it's me, Fandroid, the musical robot, and today I'm playing Bendy and the Ink Machine roleplay on Roblox. Alright, this is my second time playing this roleplay. As you can see, I'm up on the Wall of Glory. That's such a privilege and an honor, I'm so grateful for that. Woo! It's Cardboard Bendy, that's so terrifying. Alright, look at this, wow! Ooh, scary, and then we've got the Cardboard Bendy there, and we've got Fandroid. Now that is awesome, I'm gonna transform into Fandroid, very cool. Whoa, they updated the model, wow, my arms sway back and forth, this is so cool. Swivel, swivel, swivel. Oh no, there's another Fandroid! You got my same swagger? Matt teleports official characters. Okay, there is custom rooms on the map. They don't exist in the original game. Second chapter is a work in progress. Ooh, I'm so excited to see the second chapter. I can imagine that that's going to take a really long time to make, though, because chapter 2 was really long and had a lot more rooms and a lot more stuff than chapter 1 did. Ooh, here are the official characters. We've got Sammy Lawrence, Joey Drew, Bendy, Inky Bendy, and Boris. Very cool. Where is Boris with his guts ripped out? We need to have another Boris here with his chest cavity missing. Let's teleport to the map. Woo! Yes, this is the front entrance. I remember this. Okay. I wonder if they added new stuff to this section over here. I don't see anything new yet. I think it's all still the exact same. Hello, Mr. Man. Get new bazooka. What are you guys doing? What are you doing there? Hello. I'm Fandroid. Okay. I ink. Therefore, I am. Ha ha. Ooh, scary music. You can run now. Who's playing that scary music? Is it this guy? What's in here? Door's still locked. Weird. Hello, Lyric Girl 15. How are you doing? Hi. Hello. Hello. Hello, everybody. That's it. I'm tired of chasing. This is such intense music. Ah, it's scary. Cries out, Ink. Woo. The pedestal room. Exciting. Can you flip the switch? Yes. Flip it. Flip it up. Flip it down. Flip it up. Flip it down. Flip it up. Flip it down. Flippity flop. Oh, why is the scary music getting louder? But you didn't see me. Oh, did you turn off the music? Who's laughing now? Ooh. Secret room. Yes, the Meatly. I remember this secret room. Very sophisticated. Wonder if there are any more secret rooms like this one. Hello. Hi, Meatly. Secret room. Secret room. Secret desk drawers. This is the most exciting movie I've ever seen in my life. How exciting. This is exactly how I sit in a chair. Very accurate. Take a seat with me. Everyone, take a seat. We're watching a film. This is real art. You're standing right in the way of the masterpiece. You guys are totally cramping the style. Turn off your cell phones, we're in a theater. I can hear it vibrating. We're watching the next masterpiece by Christopher Nolan and you're ruining it. My head is sticking into the ceiling. Are you making faces? No, I'm not making any faces. I'm not thinking about myself at all. I'm thinking about the cinema, the art of it all. The artistry, the directors, the lighting people, the actors, they work so hard on this film and you're standing right in front of my view. That's why I have to get up on my toes and have my head sticking into the ceiling. That way I can see over your head because you're blocking the view, Buster. Toga P113 is just ruining everything. Alright, I'm gonna pretend to leave the room and you watch. She's gonna leave with me. She's gonna be like, yep, now that Fandroid's leaving, I'm leaving. We're gonna hide in this room. We're gonna hide in this room. We're gonna close the... we're gonna wait to let him pass. Did he leave? Yes, he's leaving. Yes, he left. Ha ha ha. I tricked him. Back to the cinema. So I can enjoy the movie in peace. Thank goodness they left. Alright. Ah, climb up on my chair. Face the correct direction. Yes, the correct direction. Perfect. Watching my film. Ah, yes. So peaceful. Great directing. Great cinematography. This deserves lots of Oscars. Yes, ooh, someone's joined me. Hello. Chris the Beast Mermk. We're just watching the film in peace. This person understands the importance of being silent and watching. Whoa! He's dancing! He's dancing because he loves the film so much. I want to dance as well. I also love the film. dance one. Same dance, woohoo! In the world of Bendy, this is how you applaud at the end of a film. You do a dance. The film just ended and the credits are rolling, and so we are dancing. But we need another dancer in the mix here. We have five chairs. We ought to have five butts in those seats. And five dancing people. Dance in the theater room. Let's see how long it takes for people to find us. Pink Gamer, whoa! Chris the Beast Gamer MC is doing a different dance. What is that dance? Is that a second dance? Is that E-dance 2? Let me see. Oh yeah! Oh yeah, I'm doing the same one, woohoo! Dancing it up! Oh, we're in sync right now, we're totally in sync. Android's dancing on a wooden seat, and he's dancing next to Chris Gamer MC. And our dance moves are totally in sync. All you gotta do is press slash E. We're still just dancing here all alone. All right, you know what? I'm gonna switch to dance number 3. Dance number 3. Oh yeah! All right! This is how you celebrate the end of a movie. You have a dance party. The credits are still rolling. It was a long movie. There were lots of people involved in this production. So I'm still gonna just keep dancing. Keep on dancing! Keep on dancing! Did someone finally find us? Kevin, the new player, is here. Hello, Kevin. I like your rainbow style. Kevin, the new player, you're very similar to Chris the Beast Gamer MC. Oh, yes, exactly. Get on the chair. Wow, you have a Fandroid t-shirt. Awesome. Dance party. Hello, Kevin. No. This emo guy is blocking our view. Yes, everyone dance. Woohoo. We're having a dance party. We're having a Technicolor dance party. And then there's a guy wearing all black who's totally cramping our style. Not even dancing at all. Hi, Fandroid. Hello. You're dancing, but you're still dancing in the middle of the credits. You're almost blocking the screen. You're almost blocking the credits. That's very insensitive of you. Okay, back to the Gangnam style. PinkGamer835 is here. Hello. So many people. Hello, PinkGamer835. There's a chair right behind you. Oh, wow. You're blocking the view again. So many people do not understand the magic of the cinema. You're supposed to be sitting on a chair dancing. You're not supposed to be standing. All right, guys. I think we've had enough fun in the theater. Time to go. Woohoo! I'm done with the movies. That was fun. Now I'm going to run lightning fast. Woohoo! Go to the other room here. Someone's getting pranked. What's in this room? Wait. There was another cinema room? And there's more people dancing? What? Imposter. Yes. Moving my body. With my Fandroid clone and Ink Machine. So many bandies and a forest too. We are always dancing. Finally, PinkGamer835 understands how to dance. Ba 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 da ba ba da ba. Everyone dance. Woo! Get the dance party. Everybody's dancing. Everybody's moving. Everybody's dancing. Everybody's moving. Here we are in Bendy and Ink Machine. Role play on Roblox. And we're standing in a line. And all us friends are dancing. And we're having a good time. Standing on stage, I'll never be afraid. Another Fandroid clone is joining the party. I bought this Fandroid shirt for 500 Robux. Does that make me a crazy lady? Yes! You a crazy lady. So many Fandroids. Thanks for joining us on stream today. Who is here with us? We've got Kevin the new player, Chris the Beast, Gamer MC, Cam Sam Alley, Boy Cats, Pink Gamer 835, TZAKOVEC, Kawaii Cake, ZZZZZ. Anyone else I'm missing? We've also got these two people who look like Fandroids. Well, thanks for joining us today. I had a lot of fun. I really like playing Bendy and the Ink Machine roleplay on Roblox. It's one of my favorite activities because it's so interesting and silly. And I love all the new updates and the new features that they keep adding. I hope they add Chapter 2 really soon. Anyway, guys, see you in the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye.